Welcome to my channel. My name is David. If you don't know me, welcome. I'm new, so the first video I'll be uploading is hydro dipping my shoes. I know I'm not good at stuff, but I'm gonna just start doing customize shoes and all. See what's up. So this is gonna be my first video. So y'all leave your comments how it's gonna turn out and see. Tell me how it's gonna be. So these are the shoes. I got some Adidas. I mean, I wore it a couple of times, but it doesn't matter. I mean, we don't hydro dip it. It's not that dirty as well, so I'm gonna just throw it on out there, see how it's gonna turn out. So these are the pair that I'll be customizing or hydro dipping. See how it turns out. Sooner or later, I'm gonna end up doing more in the future, probably. Maybe some horses or some vans. I don't know, I'll see. And yeah. These are the colors I'll be using to hydro dip the shoes, and I'll show you. I'm gonna shoot this time. I'll be using cherry red, and I'll be using salt lagoon. I'll be using light blue as well. I'll be using neon pink, and I'll be using green. So now that I have the shoes, I'll be putting these shoes to the side and the paint. So now I'll just be taping the shoe up, so, and my mic, whatever. I'll be taping up the shoe now, so it'll take a while now. So let's get to that. So it's kind of hot out here, sweaty. So let me just take my jacket off. Let me put the paint down.
Oh,
So I'm gonna let this dry. I'm gonna let this dry and take the tape off. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. Now that I have the shoes hydro dipped, now they're dried up. Now I'm gonna just take the tape off and see how they look like. I'm gonna put the strings on, so I'm gonna take the tape off now. So now I'm done editing and filming and all. So these how the shoe came out. Turned out pretty good, I guess. I don't know, you tell me. Leave in the comments if they turned out good or not. To me personally, turned out pretty good in my opinion. I don't know about y'all. I put effort in it, so I should have bought a different tape, but we'll get one next time. So now I have a little experience. Comment below what shoes should I do next. What should I put on it? And yeah, should I hydro dip the other one or should just customize, put some characters on it? So yeah. Alright. If y'all want me to do some more, just leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what shoes. And I would give these away, but shit, I worked for my first custom and my first shoe. So yeah, I'll be leaving y'all now.